Okay, so today I'm using this vivid red. Cream of Nature. It's got shea butter, moisture rich conditioner. So this is what my hair looks like. I've got some silvers and some grays. Now I've always had silver hair ever since I was a kid. So even though I'm 40, I look like I've got hair that's supposed to be for a 50 or 60 year old. But this is what we have. And I'm using this Cream of Nature simply because I'm just a bit bored with my hair color and I just want to do something different with it. So I'm going to review this. My sister recommended this for me and I'm going to let you know how it goes for somebody who's very low maintenance and doesn't like to make too much of a fuss when it comes to doing stuff to do with hair. Okay. Now that is. So the hair conditioner. We have in this recipe. I don't know if this is normal, but thank you. I'm really surprised. That. How do you need grains there? Thank you.
Ugh.